And now this will be the final play of the half, as with no time remaining, they'll try and add two more to the lead right before intermission. And it's going to be caught. Not sure why they went for two, but they do get it.
21.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three.
Jason Myers to kick off for Seattle.
It'll be the Chiefs football to begin quarter number three, and they trail here as we are back underway now on EA Sports. Taken in the end zone. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And that first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned, trying to find something to string together, get some consistency, something sustained, maybe calm their whole team down and find a way to get back in this one.
Yeah, because right now you're down big, you're being shut out. Let's see if this is the drive that kind of kickstarts them. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. Well, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Picked off by Jamal Adams. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line. The first half did not go their way, and that's not going to help matters at all. An interception here on the opening drive of the third quarter.
Obviously not what they were striving to accomplish. But you know who's really upset on their team? The defense. Already trailing, they're going to be counted on to try and hold that score at least where it is.
A throw left side to start the drive is complete. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. 15 yards is the pickup there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down. Out of the gun, here's Wilson. And the Chiefs are going to get him. Frank Clark, credit him with a sack, and it goes as a loss of six. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And the play goes nowhere, losing yardage back near the 40 at the 39. Just a one-yard loss that time, but that's not what they needed. Now they're dealing with a third and long. Really in a hole here, third and 17, following the two negative plays. From the shotgun, Wilson. He lets it fly for Lockett. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 21. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. 16 yards, a first down.
First and 10 at the 39-yard line.
Gets it to Hill. It's a jet sweep. And he'll get this across the 40 and up to about the 42-yard line. Making the stop that time, Bobby Wagner.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
Now this is Le'Veon Bell with a reception. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 11 yards there, first down.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
And all the way down to the 7-yard line. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
A big play there for KC. And even 40 yards. From the gun, it's Mahomes. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he's brought down right at the 5-yard line. Give him 2 on the play. That catch good for only a couple.
At the 5-yard line.
On second down, a run with Edwards-Helaire. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. A 5-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs are able to draw a bit closer. That's a score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there's an emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes that binds you up so much that you try too hard and you don't get the score. A perfect combination of urgency, yet relaxed enough to get it done.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Take over first and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. Their lead down to 2 scores after the touchdown a moment ago as they start with a first and 10. Absolutely nobody fooled there. He's going nowhere fast as he stopped behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Operating from the gun. Wilson throwing middle, but it's incomplete. The intended receiver was DK Metcalf, and it's third down.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go 3 and out here and give the football right back because your friend, Old Momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave him with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. Down, Wilson going for Metcalf on the deep ball. That's caught at the 25.
You thought you had
all the way in. Touchdown, Seattle. Making a hat trick for Russell Wilson. 3 touchdown passes now. And the Seahawks find a way to stretch their lead. That's a pretty quick response to that last touchdown drive, and it seemed like they had maybe given up momentum. Not so fast.
No, not at all, because they end up pushing the lead up once again, and you're exactly right. Thought momentum might have been shifting. Instead, they grabbed Old Mo, didn't let him get to the opposite sideline.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. Good drive last time. Really effective passing the football. Do you maybe mix it up, now go to the ground game and surprise the defense a little bit?
I would anticipate the defense making some changes, but I wouldn't necessarily just absolutely go in the opposite direction. They're doing so well throwing the ball.
Yeah, why
I wouldn't change it up until they showed me a reason to do so.
Back to the air on second down. It's Mahomes. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
10 at the 35-yard line.
From the shotgun, it's a give to Bell. And boy, this defense again really making things tough on him as they stop him for no gain. A third quarter action from Kansas City, second down and 10. We're back now in KC. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. A lot of folks starting to make their way to the parking lot. Their guys trail big here to begin quarter number 4. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked off by DJ Reed. And he'll take this back all the way up past the 45-yard line. Another solid game-changing play for this defense with the interception. At this point, though, I don't know that it's game-changing. I mean, they've got this one in firm control.
And you always hear about, you know, those stories about someone left their game plan behind and maybe you benefit from it. I'm not going to say that that happened, but they certainly have appeared on defense to be a step ahead this entire game. Guys are always in the right spot in order to make a play.
The offense has had its moments, too. 3 yards to go on second down, and they've got 3 tight ends out there. Jumbo set.
Check 50, check 50.
He didn't seem in a rush. I guess they just didn't know where the play clock was.
I think you're right about that, because there was no hurried movements there, right? No up-tempo at all. Clock just ran out. I think he was as surprised as maybe his bench was.
Under pressure here, and down he goes. Sack back at about the 43-yard line. Tyrann Mathieu, normally known for the pass coverage, this time a sack. Wilson of the Seahawks looking for something big following the sack. It's third and long here. Going for Metcalf on the deep ball. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Russell Wilson now with four touchdown passes on the afternoon. And the Seahawks add on to their lead. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is there bad blood that went into this one ahead of time that made...
Game over, time's up. Play my cards, dumb, my hand ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss. Stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck. I had a dream and it's stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like when it look. So I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gon' act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You can fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate. Watch you skirt out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I've been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I've been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I've been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they say. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gon' act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it to go.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go in water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you by. Finally starting to realize, never give up in coerce. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? I don't got time. Infrastructure, I don't got time. I could, it's all too. We're talking about you, about to protect